Now to PS4 NPL 2 West, where Matt Thorne opened the scoring in a penalty area scramble at Moreland City. Kenny Eze doubled the advantage just before the hour mark. North Geelong going on to win 2-0.